Hi kids, Mo here. Have you ever wondered where... Have you ever wondered why... What the snot are hiccups? If you've ever had hiccups, you know how frustrating they can be. You're going along fine, and then out of nowhere, your body makes this funny sound. And you didn't even tell it to. What's going on? Well, doctors still don't completely understand what hiccups are for, but they do know what causes them. Let's take a look inside our bodies. To the x-ray! See, at the bottom of your ribcage, there's a long dome-shaped muscle called the diaphragm. When this muscle flexes, it makes your lungs fill up with air like this. You can build a model of this at home with a balloon and a plastic bottle. See how when you pull on the diaphragm, the lung inside the bottle fills with air? Sometimes your diaphragm will flex quickly and cause you to take in a sharp breath. This sudden rush of air past your vocal cords makes them snap shut, causing you to make a funny noise. Some home remedies to get rid of hiccups include drinking water, breathing into a paper bag, and holding your breath. By the way, never put a bag over your head. Just breathe into it with your mouth. And I hope we both get over our hiccups soon. Have an adult help you leave a comment if you want to ask me a question. I look forward to hearing from you. In the meantime, I've picked some videos I think you might like. You can watch them here. Also, don't forget to subscribe to get future videos. And until next time, keep wondering!